Subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notifications of latest videos uploaded.
Hello, welcome to Rich's Boutique. This video I will show you how to do a simple floral neck design. First, you have to draw its pattern. You will require double color thread and a needle. Now you have to do the French knot stitch at the center. For doing French knot, you have to pull up the needle, rotate the thread 3 times round the needle and pull down at the same starting point. The other end of the thread is always held tight. Rotate the thread 3 times and pull down at the same point. We have to do the leaf and the stem part. For doing the stem, I have used the running stitch method. Please let me know if you like my work. Give a thumbs up. Share your opinions and comments in the comment box below. Subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more.